them bitches off when the ball drop. New year, new money, then the car drop.
New year, new money, let them drugs drop. Cut them niggas off when the ball drop. Cause them real niggas ain't hating. And them hating niggas ain't real. And baby, I can help your situation. No time smoking medication. Yeah.
This the new year resolution. We gotta be the winners cause the rest is losing.
Now I got a real flip on y'all. The best, worst rapper of the year. Who the best, worst rappers? Like niggas who really can't rap, but you like them.
Okay.
It's almost a guilty pleasure.
I'm gonna tell you right now, T-Grizzly is my best, worst rapper of the year. You know why? I love T-Grizzly. T-Grizzly ain't the best rapper, but I just believe everything. If you rap it and I can feel it, that nigga said, I went to trap. He said, I went to trap back to back.
He's telling on everybody.
And he said, wait, and then he said,
Give me Dex Osama.
Dex Osama, I feel like he not that, like Dex would be huge right now. Like, yeah, but and then you gotta look at and then you know he said they try to give me 40 years, not a day low. I told them crackers holler at me sober. I felt that because there's some situations. I'm not a, you know, I ain't in jail, but there's some situations where white people have tried me and I was like, you gotta be drunk. And I feel like as a black person, I felt that in my soul,
so
in my spirit.
Do you have another other than T Grizzly?
The best, worst rapper this
year. Best, worst rapper this year. How about this? No. Who's your best, worst rapper of all time? So give me both at the same time.
All time?
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's crazy. I'm going to have to say, I really love Silk the Shaka G.
That's crazy.
And he's the poster child.
Yeah, like Silk the Shaka.
I'm going to give y'all my
Silk
best.
Silk the Shaka never had, like, it's only, I mean, just me
personally. He ever had a hit?
No, well, you know, he got some.
It ain't my fault.
Yeah, that's my fault.
Yeah,
I
forgot about
that. And then the nigga was in the background.
I forgot about both of them.
Did I do that?
Cool.
Never forget
that.
That
was what I was saying. They said, it's okay. I'm like, wait, what?
But, hey, real quick, let me get my best, worst rapper of the year because I don't want nobody to take it. Lil Wayne is my best, worst rapper. No, of all time. Lil Wayne is my best, worst rapper of all time.
Okay.
I don't think he's that good, but y'all love him so fucking much.
No,
what was you
me
at?
You,
huh?
What was you at?
What you mean?
No,
I was in high school.
Charnay,
I was in high school.
You're not gonna get Larry to change his mind. Okay. Me and Larry.
No, listen.
Me and Larry argue about
in 06 and 07, I had a list of bars I could list off that was so terrible that would make the best Wayne fan think like, damn, this nigga ain't that
nice.
I think
it's somebody a little bit better.
Jewel Santana?
He's one of those.
He's also one of
the Jewel.
Jewel's is also one of the worst, best worst.
Whoa, Jewel's was talking that shit.
Jewel's rap even did three bars.
Whoa.
And then he's like, hey,
come on, man.
Crack, tick.
Come on, man. Tick.
That one for us. You
hear hits like
that shit was for us.
Tick.
Alright, but let me
have you heard Dipset anthem? Whoa. This is all I wanna know. Have you heard Dipset anthem?
That was a good
one. When that beat dropped.
That was his first and only.
More street talking to Stone Cold. Come on, man. You know
all right, but let's get back.
Disrespect.
Let's get back. Let me give you my rapper of the year. Let me give you my worst rapper of the year. My best worst rapper of the year. I'm going to go with Playboi Carti.
Damn.
Okay.
Took mine.
And the reason I'm going to go with him is only because Magnolia, that project was actually decent as hell.
Oh.
For some bad rap.
This is not Papa Sarah.
This is not Papa
Sarah.
I do my shoulders like this.
Yeah,
I feel 21.
I hit the little flies, my rock day.
21 Savage.
That was
mine.
That was mine.
Okay, so go ahead. Best, worst rapper this year and of all time.
Well,
if you got
I'm kind of torn, like, because I'm vaguely confused by, I get it, best, worst, but like, I don't want to say this guy's my best, worst, because I think he just cold as hell.
But it might be somebody you think is cold, but. The consensus be like,
And maybe the consensus don't agree. I think Project Pat cold as hell.
Project Pat. No. Whoa.
Oh, you mean it's all time? No.
Yeah.
All time. Project Pat. I don't think Project Pat's a bad rapper.
The problem is he could actually rap.
Okay.
I saw a nigga type out.
I understand what you're saying.
I saw a nigga type out popping my collars verse on a T9 calculator in high school. So Project Pat is always going to be.
Hey, that's real.
And he spelled it exactly the way he said it.
But all of a sudden,
I never disrespect him.
he that nigga. And I think that, like, a lot of my peers tend not to give Shorty his credit.
Cool.
But Takeoff.
He's not bad.
I'm thinking about
rappers. I'm just speaking just, to people who that don't, may, who may who think feel like me. Who oh, yeah. That nigga
who's your, like,
takeoff
okay,
call.
Okay, that's good.
No, he, eye to eye, is one of the few take delights off. On that Honcho Jack take project.
Is the fucking best.
All one. Right, relax. Offset gives GD great.
He might not be. No, that's not
listen. Lyrically. Lyrically, Offset.
Cadences and fucking
takeoff.
Wait, can I ask you a question? Who couldn't go with the Uzi?
Check it out.
Who said couldn't go with the Uzi?
He got it right here and he doing this, nigga. It ain't hard.
Can I tell you something? Migos' best song was created by the nigga who's the best Migo. Cool. And that's Offset. No. Bad and Bougie is their best song.
I think Takeoff is
cooking up dope with a Uzi.
I think Takeoff is the best Migo.
Feel like that Black Thought versus verse of the year. I also think the Migos are whack.
Right. That's why you say
a lot of niggas feel that. 100%. A lot of people who
I
love
but it, but I understand exactly.
That's
what you're
all I'm saying.
Yeah.
A lot of people who feel like, and I mean, I think that Thought went fucking bananas. And a lot of people who agree with me will also say they would generally say Migos weak and wouldn't even listen and realize that this nigga Takeoff be snapping.
Takeoff because he
Takeoff is the best Migos.
No, I feel like Takeoff
people like that though. Like it's certain things that you can do. So for like a hip hop guy that would tell me that I will play them. The Migos with Mac Miller and Alchemist, and then they would get to understand.
Right.
See, when you hear them in that
element,
then you understand. Oh, damn, these dudes really can't. Yeah, because I felt the same way about Ross. Like, I didn't think Ross, based off of Hustling, I didn't know. Yeah. I didn't know. Like until I listened to
Born in Miami. Yeah,
this nigga actually. Can rap. Now
it was
did
his
my
second
homework.
Video to let me
and I'm like, oh no, he's a
because here I am is one of the greatest ballads ever. Shout out to Rick Ross, man.
Best worst rapper. Did we get to you?
Yeah, I said T Grizzly and
I wanna know your best worst rapper and your best worst rapper of all time.
Of this year, I say Offset. Only because I'm saying it.
Come on.
Because he freestyles everything. I interviewed him before. He said, we don't write shit.
If
we just go in the studio.
You see that on they like. If you
and we freestyle
without warning.
So all they.
Whoa.
No, he's got a point.
Whoa. My chopper I mean, hate niggas?
Without warning.
I never
that
like.
On there?
That shit was a
that's
waste
That's 21
time.
Shit.
No.
But they was freestyling.
No, bro. No,
I give him that.
I'm not saying it didn't have a good song or two on there.
It did
like,
have some good
really?
Songs on there.
Is that
but
that's really
if you got three good
have
songs
have you heard
on
Offset
12?
Nightmare?
Have you, did you, I didn't hear you mention it in your time.
But that's why I said it though. Because they freestyle everything. And then of all time, I say Ludacris.
That's all I'm saying.
Ludacris is your, hey, that's a great
one
right
there. No, Ludacris, no.
Ludacris is the best worst rapper ever. I like that.
He had hits.
I blow it up. Balloons.
Just
a little bit of time. Up in your lifetime. Since I'm talking right now.
You know what I
mean? I knew this little girl.
Stop. Wait a minute. You just say that over there. That's the best word, bro.
So okay,
she was just walking in the street so bold. I was like, yo, and I said, like, bold. Then I said, bold. Then I said, whoa. Like, come on, man. That shit was
hey, wild. Man, the president of rap, G.
He right. Did say you put rims in your car, I put rims on my skates, but as a shorty, I loved it, so I can't.
Run
it
up, hey, no, I gotta run up.
Your royal penis is clean, your anus. That was a
king cut. Shit. The run up is Magoo.
Magoo. No, don't disrespect. No,
Magoo
is not. No, I'm not taking no Magoo slander.
You gonna say?
Have you heard Indian flu?
You gonna say?
Have you heard
Shaka?
Indian flu?
Silk the Shaka. Silk the Shaka.
He's the best.
I mean,
I knew my rep.
But Magoo is
not gonna disrespect no one
because of the beat.
No, Magoo is fire. Magoo is fire.
Kick me one of the
bars off
of that song.
One.
Right now.
Hey,
this is exactly how Juel Santana's fans do when you ask them to kick
stop
the
it.
First.
Stop
no,
it.
No. Kick the bars off Dipset Anthem. Right now.
Five.
Hold on.
Four.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Right.
So anyway.
She tried.
You gave yours. Best words.
Oh, wait, hold on. When he said, I let them have
it. No, you late as fuck.
Take them on, man.
You 3 minutes in. Orangutans. Bangers, bangs.
Let him have it.
He
got a whole collection
of
his whole collection.
21
Savage,
because
they killed Bank
Bro,
Joe.
21 Savage is the best worst rapper out right this year.
Terrible.
He actually had a good year.
He had a great year.
He had a great year.
He said it's terrible.
And he ended it with a bad D.
Yes. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, and Amber's trash is if you want to talk about a personality.
He took out
22. Stop rating rappers on who they bad.
He didn't get 22.
No, that matters.
What?
That matters.
That's the second time y'all did that.
Said, you pulling up with the trouble. Hold on,
Jay-Z right now can't be hard without Beyonce. It's just the fact.
That's the second time.
We rate niggas on who they bag. It's real shit. Nigga, I wanted her. You got her. You wrong. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, if a nigga I like Chris Brown because he got Rihanna. Yes. I was like, he knows something that I don't.
He's a teenager.
It like, don't matter, but he has.
Have you seen Rihanna?
He still love her.
I think 05 Rihanna, if we writing it like
that. Hey, and I like that so
wait, wait.
I like that.
Pause the replay. No problem.
No. I'm saying that plays into. I'm saying that plays into him having a good year.
Look, that's all I'm saying. At
midnight, he had a great year. He ended the year with Amber Rose in his bed. Like,
at midnight on January 1st, Amber Rose going to be right there next to him.
Exactly.
That's not that's a bad way.
But y'all giving Tiger credit for having Black China?
Yeah. No, I never liked that bitch.
I like ratchets. I love hood rats.
Yeah, I like ratchets who got real bodies, though. Hood I don't like ratchets.
You like podcasts.
This goes to what he was saying. Like, man, I saw an interview with Tiger, and I was like, you know what, Tiger seemed like he actually might be cool.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know. You know, we don't know these niggas. Like, the way they represent themselves in music and then the way they really are, you never know.
All right.
No, Tiger is he, I know he got a lot of slack for what show was he on talking about? He really not hood or some shit. It was a child.
MTV Cribs or some shit.
No. He was like a shorty being.
He from like the Valley or something.
Yeah, he was freestyling on some MTV show.
It was that MTV show about being a rapper.
Yeah, some movie shit.
But I got real quick because he didn't give his all time.
Of all time? Yeah. It's probably I'm probably gonna go with the safe answer.
Silk the Shocker. Not Lil Wayne. Silk the Shocker.
Because you want to know why, you want to know why I can't give it to Lil Wayne because he actually has a catalog.
He do. Yeah. And he also can rap better than Silk the Shocker and Jules at the same time.
Like Lil Wayne can actually rap.
Yeah, he's not bad at rapping. Six, he just sucks.
Started off okay. I didn't finish it.
You know what though? I've been rooting for Lil Wayne because I've prayed on his downfall so long. Yeah. So I want him to win now because it's like, yeah, sorry, he got your bread. You know what I mean? I mean, he got some, but pay that man. What was his name?
Birdman. And I love Birdman. It's making me mad because it's starting to get out of control.
Hey, low key, Birdman before Lil Wayne is my favorite worst rapper ever.
Yeah, big facts.
He got a verse on a song, I'm gonna listen to it because
Birdman said 45 paper plates on every verse for 5 years straight, and I was like, this is 45 shit. I hit the Khaled face. Turn that up.
That's gonna be the worst verse ever.
And it was so
ball
good.
Till you fall. I did it for y'all. Ball till you fall. I did it for my dog. Ball till you
that's
fall.
Real though. I'm like, what?
The president of rap, man. That's what I'm trying to tell y'all. Hey, look, let's get out of the music.